So let's talk about Raynaud's syndrome. What is it? It's a condition where your fingertips turn literally blue or purple, usually after exposure to cold, because cold is a trigger. Stress can trigger it. But what's happening, you're having this spasm in your arteries, in your blood flow, and you're getting this pool of venous blood. And it can last for minutes to hours. Okay, and the treatment is usually avoid cold and or give you some type of medication that involves influencing your sympathetic nervous system, which is part of the autonomic nervous system, which gives us a clue on where the problem might be. This problem really comes from a failure of your autonomic nervous system to adapt to cold. And the risk factors could be having a history of frostbite, women in their 20s and 40s, and having estrogen dominance. So estrogen can trigger this condition. Now, there's primary Raynaud's, which is idiopathic, which means unknown cause, or it occurred spontaneously. Okay, or it could be secondary, and that comes from a connective tissue disorder like lupus or some type of autoimmune condition. What do you do about it? What can you take to resolve this? Vitamin B1 has shown some remarkable improvements in reducing symptoms from Raynaud's. I'm going to put the link down below. And vitamin B1 also helps women balance estrogen. So if you have estrogen dominance, vitamin B1 can help. So maybe that's why it works. But there's another reason too, because vitamin B1 helps support the autonomic nervous system. And this problem is usually a problem with the autonomic nervous system. So B1 can greatly help. There's another remedy that I'm going to recommend. It's called inositol hexanicotinate, which is a combination of vitamin B3 and inositol. And it just so happens that this condition helps improve vein circulation, which is affected by cold. So those are the two remedies that I'm going to recommend for Raynaud's. Before you go, if you have a question about a product, or you're new to keto and you want to know how to begin keto, or you're on keto and you need a debug because it's not going as smooth, I have a keto consultant standing by to help you. This is just for the people in the U.S. Hopefully in the future we'll be able to answer everyone's call. But I put the number down below so you can call and get some help.